I don't know if any of us realized what Halloween was going to be.
Tommy, please! Tommy, hurry up! Tommy, please!
It was different. It was a kind of a new look at the genre. The first week it came out, it was, a very average audience, less than average perhaps. And there was sort of this resignation at the end of that week. Well, I guess we tried. The second week, a bigger audience. The third week, even bigger. So at that point, I think we realized the film was going to be a success with the audience. We, of course, didn't realize what it was going to do to the culture of genre films, how it was starting a whole new resurgence in horror. But what's interesting is that Halloween, we used absolutely no blood. It was all psychological. And so we felt very sort of satisfied and rewarded by that we had accomplished a very dramatic kind of entrance into this genre was all about the filmmaking, the visuals, and the psychology of scares.